I'm Sergeant Johnny Williams with the Birmingham Police Department. This is media release number 15. Currently, our investigators are conducting a homicide investigation. They arrived at 2128 Northland Avenue to investigate a person that was down. They received information from a relative that the victim was unresponsive inside the home. Once arriving, our officers discovered information that led them to investigate this as a homicide. Currently, we're in the homicide investigation mode, and there are limited details on this investigation. Our victim is 25-year-old Deronye Wilson. We're currently trying to contact anyone in the area and gather additional information as to what may have occurred during this homicide. If you have any information, contact our homicide investigators at area code 205-254-1764, or at Crime Stoppers, you can remain anonymous by dialing 205-254-7777.